Tonight, Jackson County officials are searching for two inmates who escaped from jail.
That's just 30 minutes away from Dubuque.
Chief Deputy Steve Schroeder tells us that the five inmates were in the exercise yard yesterday when two of them pried open a gate and escaped. Their names are Andrew Combs and Brian Willie. Chief Deputy Schroeder says that the two have shorter hair than they do in these pictures. The Sheriff's Department also received a report of a stolen truck yesterday. They believe the two incidents are linked. Officials say they have no reason to believe the two were violent.
They didn't have any weapons on them or anything. They left in a pair of tennis shoes, a pair of orange shorts, a black sweatshirt, and a white t-shirt.
Anyone with information is encouraged to contact Jackson County Sheriff's Office.